Hey guys, and welcome back to Shovel Knight. And we're gonna get back in the game tonight with Narwhal, the Shovel Knight. And I think I should go here, I just don't know if I want to go here. There's the Spectre Knight. And I just got finished playing Broforce, which is an awesome game on Steam, check it out. I have a special video for it on, for 4th of July. Okay, so, let me try something. Select brings up the menu. Okay, not there. Okay, I don't think you could catch anything there, but it was worth a shot.
Ooh.
Can we kind of like sidestep off this and jump? Yes, we can. Ooh. There is sparkles down there. Can we use our treasure down there? Up and action. $350. So yeah, that's how you use fishing poles. Sparkly pits. That's actually my porn name. Sparkly pits. All right. What? Ooh. That guy seems like kind of a jerk. Looks like I can dig here. Yep. Alright. Checkpoint. Free health. Hold on. Nope. Okay. Just making sure I can do that. Soccer with a statue's head. I'm trying to make it go down the ladder. Guess not. Whoa! You can break those. I don't know if it's a good idea to break it. Oh. These are fun fights. I like that. I like that they're including a lot different enemy types into the game. And once again, if you don't want to watch these so that you don't have the secret spoiled, I completely understand. Ah. Is that a Shovel Knight shaped door? Oh! Not sure how I did that. Chester, in the village out in the field, I have all the deals. You're not gonna believe what I just found in this chest. Wanna see? The Flame Wand. I'll buy that. Hold up and press X, shoots fireballs. Okay. Thanks. There we go. I'm pressing down to open those. Maybe you're just supposed to wait in front of them? Okay. Oh, barely. That sucks, because I'm probably not gonna... Oh! Okay, I get it. When you break these for money, you lose out on the ability to come back for them. Or come back with them. But you get more money. Oh, God. All the way back at the front of the level, huh? That's the risk! Let's do it. Shovel Knight. Yeah. Oh, come on. This is the first time I've ever had, like, jumping problems with this game. Maybe it's my controller cord. Aha, you're using the flame wand too. Minimized. And this, along with all the other games I play, seems to be able to pause it for you when you minimize, which is great. Does that have food again? It seems to. I kind of feel like I should be playing this with, like, a Super Nintendo controller. Alright, so we're almost back. We did lose all of that gold that dropped there, that's okay. A ladder over here. Secret. Lots of secrets. Thank you. I don't know how I'm fighting all these. It's pretty sweet, though. Let's go back down here and kind of raid this room. I think I destroyed too many to get back up there. Nope, just enough. Ugh. I don't think I want to go down yet. I'll go down. Make a new checkpoint. Okay. Ooh. I feel like that's a boss you kind of want to remember the attack pattern for. Oh, I see secrets. Yeah. All this money. Little drop there. There's a wall there. Playing with my perspective game. And there's a hole in the wall over here. There's a hole in the bucket, dear Liza. Just one hole. What do we get? Lots of gold. Nothing over there? Guess we're done here. How do we get up there? Hold on. Oh, okay. That was fun. Nice little detour. Let's try to get a little bit of magic back. Accomplished, I guess. Oop. There's 5 gold behind each one of those banners. Alright, I missed out on that when I did that. Yep, can't go back up there. Pretty good. Oh. I was about to say I haven't found any songs on this level yet. Oh no! We found the song and then we died. We have to go back there. That is way too much gold. Five gold apiece up here. There we go. Didn't mean to cast my spells there. Oh? So, what do those books do? They open up those pages, I guess? Okay. I don't know if you saw this, but I did. Don't eat me. I bear gifts from the Truple King. Oh, but you don't have a Truple Chalice. Return when you have one. Ooh. We know what we're buying next. Alright. Whoop. Another one of you, huh? the healing. I think this might be right before the boss. King Knight. An interloper is in our midst. Be gone from our throne room, Dave. I'm no more an intruder than you. You aren't even a real king. Oh, but you're mistaken. The enchantress saw me for my fabulously regal self, and now all bow before me. You're not but a decadent dandy. Prepare to taste justice. Shovel justice. Silence! Whoa, wrong item. Come on, King Knight. Ooh. Fanfare? Oh, dodge the confetti. So he jumps twice. One hit away from death. Oh god, I died. You're a jerk. I believe this is what was in the demo. I didn't play the demo, but I saw someone play it. Alright. Somehow we're not dealing. Okay, come on, wake up. That dealt a lot of damage. Alright, come on. Oh. Oh. Let's go recover our gold. He's a very fast-moving boss. I dare say much harder than Black Knight. Seems like that seemed like a really good combo. We got him. King Knight down. So we defeated a boss during this run. Do we get to have another dream about Shield Knight? What do you dream of, Shovel Knight? Tell me your story. Nothing? Wake up. Wake up. Alright. Thank you. He's just about as heavy of a sleeper as I am. Oop. Right. King Castle down. Oh, what is that? What is this? Is this like a special level? With a whole lot of gold in it? Oh no. Kinda seems like it's a challenge level. Alright, let's go back and get our stuff back. Okay, come on. Damn! Oh. Alright, we're gonna beat this. We're gonna do this. And then we're going to go to town. And do some management, because that one dude is king. I still don't know what this level is, but I'm enjoying it. I hate skeletons. Alright, so we got our gold back. That was it? Really? It was just like a harder level. Alright. Hey, Bard. The Decadent Dandy. You wouldn't believe how many revisions King Knight demanded. He's what we call a nightmare client. Oh my god. Now that I've made this music sheet, I can perform it for you anytime. I wanna play the Dandy song. I just bought more max health. Why not? Alright. Thank you. Thank you. And let's go down, find the king. King Knight reigns no more. Huzzah! Now I can rule pride more. Can't wait to greet old Plume and Beaky. They probably can't wait to see me. Those griffins I killed were his pets. Let's buy a truffle chalice. We did find Mythical Ichor. Yeah, we bought two of them. So those are bottles. I assume. So before this video ends, I'm gonna go check out what that is. Alright. Already a song sheet there. Maybe we can. Let's rush through the level. We don't need to collect everything this time. Looks like you do get gold back, though, if you rerun levels. Okay. Quickly. There's a fishing spot. That one's just the gold one though, so we don't need that. Let's make it to the book section, then we can calm down. Checkpoint. Let's get this health before we die. Peace.
All right.
This level seems kind of super short when you're just running through. Kill the old king's griffins. If this is close to the book chamber. Okay, so that's the correct way to handle that room. Book room. Okay. And fishing pole. Okay, we got something. All hail the Truffle King. Truffle? King of fish and fruit, may his long may his stem grow. Ichor of boldness, become invincible for 10 seconds. Okay. We might as well beat the level while we're here. So we still do have quite a bit of time. Go. Thanks for the food. Bye. Boss fight. Decadent Dandy. So we're out of magic. Ooh. Got him. Feat accomplished. I'm alive. What is that? Most recent, I'm alive. Finish any stage without dying. Okay. And that'll do it for today's episode of Shovel Knight. Thanks for joining us. And if you enjoyed the video, let me know by liking. And if you know any secrets that I missed, let me know by commenting below. And once again, thanks for watching. Have a great 4th, and I'll see you next time.